current goes straight ahead, then turns right. How do we prepare for that right-hand turn?
Good, you're letting the float carry you, that's fine. Okay, start rotating right toward me. Keep drifting. Harder right, back paddle on the right. All right, paddle hard now toward me. Beautiful. So see how that pulled you away?
Yes.
All right, so now you know what you're trying to do. Let's do it again.
Okay.
Yeah, it didn't look anxious. It didn't look like overcorrecting. You just did little adjustments. We'll see what Jen does. So what I saw slightly different with Jen, she did more a little power paddling there. She paddled toward it, paddled out of it. You were doing the course corrections. Both are fine.
Okay.
Is there a reason you paddled through it?
I wanted to get a little bit of the rush of the water down.
All right, part of the fun.
Yeah.
Nice.
Wow, I think she nailed it on the first pass.
Nice. Good job.
And then she's getting into that same spot you did where she's got momentum.
Yep. Yeah. And it just keeps you moving forward.
That was very nice.
All right.
Want to do it again?
Yeah, sure.
She got thrown, see that? She was upstream and then she got shoved way downstream.
Oh, I was like...
Head toward the yellow.
Okay.
Good challenge, isn't it?
Yes, it is.
Nice. Yeah, I'd say you started your rotation after you got in the water.
Yeah. Okay.
So I'm starting mine just before entering.
Okay.
All right, I've got some momentum and I'm turning and I'm kind of drifting, waiting to see what's it going to do, and then I know how much I need to paddle.
Okay.
You'll get it.
Okay.
I guess
it does have one of those little golf grabbers in the water. That'd
be handy. which I have and I'm not offering yet.
Oh, you got
See, look at that, Jen. Like a pro.